But this is a sensitive issue that could cost us the election.